feel like as long as people like to win, that kind of thing will exist. I mean, is that not born of a spirit to be truly the best at something? That is a false equivalence because you are conflating the fact you're conflating cheating with playing optimally. It's like you know what castling is in chess? It's like saying don't castle because everyone always does every match. Of course people are gonna do it. It's strong. If we accept the fact that it's beyond human reach to create a perfectly balanced game, then there will always be someone who will exploit the rules to do better. In fact, if there is a perfectly balanced game, then there would be no winning. If a perfectly balanced game is no game at all. Okay, here's the thing. Here's my trump card to play on this. You are a Kitty Lee noob. You're just doing it worse than they are. You're both exploiting the systems that you have at your disposal to try to win as best you can, except you're holding back with some sense of honor, perhaps? I don't know. But the idea of like, oh, this deck is original. Okay, but here's the thing though. You're looking for loopholes too, you're just holding back. So what is the real difference? The only real difference is that they have a stronger deck. Those are the exact loopholes you're talking about. You're talking about synergy there. No, they're both sides of the same coin. You're picking cards based on value, right? I mean, you want cards to provide value to your deck so you can win. Okay, see what you're saying there? You're picking a card in order to gain value. it doesn't matter how else you do it. You're just using cards and playing them either individually or the synergistic bundle in order to see the value. That's the whole thing. Okay, that'd be overpowered, but that wouldn't be cheating, and that would define the meta, because people would always find a way to block it.
30 seconds into
the minions spawn. Hey, this is kind of a straw man, isn't it? This is kind of a straw man argument. You're making up this false scenario in which cards are so egregiously unbalanced. Are they though? At that extent.
Minions have spawned.
Okay, yeah. So, speaking on that point, sorry to interrupt you, but there's a concept in game design known as, I don't know exactly what it's called, but I'm going to call it imperfect balance. We have, option A, which is stronger in every way than option B, but it's countered by option C. You see what's going on here? Yes, and then I'm 2v1ing over here.